My name is Rich Fote. I'm the president and CEO of the Seneca Industrial Economic Development Corporation. You're about to view a video of Tiffin, Ohio. Not only is Tiffin, Ohio a great place to live, but Tiffin is a great place to do business and also to develop new business. We've entitled our program, Together We Grow. We hope that you enjoy it as we welcome you to Tiffin, Ohio.
Tiffin, Ohio. Now you're probably wondering what this place could possibly be like. Well, just think of all the covers Norman Rockwell did for the Saturday Evening Post, and Tiffin will definitely begin to come into view for you.
Good morning, Christy.
Thank you, Todd. When Tiffinites talk about our town, you'll hear words like friendly, safe, with people who really care for each other. It's an unusual town because everyone feels like they really have a stake in the place. And it's from these feelings of belonging and partnership that stability and prosperity have come so naturally to the city of Tiffin.
It was Tiffin's strategic placing along the Sandusky River that spurred its growth in the early years of our country. Tiffin's history actually began in 1813, when Fort Ball was built as a supply depot during the War of 1812. By 1819, a settlement was laid out near the fort. Soon after, another village was founded on the opposite side of the river and named in honor of Ohio's first governor, Dr. Edward Tiffin. In 1850, the two communities united to form the city of Tiffin. Tiffin's growth over the years has been steady. Blessed with many natural resources, including water, natural gas, and oil, our prosperity is a direct reflection of this community's roots in industry, agriculture, and a strong labor force. Tiffin is located in the heart of the Great Lakes industrial region and supports a population of about 20,000. The county seat to Seneca County, it has been said that our location is a key factor in Tiffin's prosperity and quality of life. We are within 600 miles of every major market in the eastern part of the United States, close enough to profit from them, but far enough away to avoid a spillover of their problems. Equally so, we are uniquely connected to the major interstates of I-75, the Ohio Turnpike, and I-71. Major cities within a relatively close proximity to Tiffin include Detroit, Toledo, Cleveland, Columbus, Dayton, and Cincinnati. Tiffin has its own Seneca County Airport with easy access to the metropolitan airports. In addition, through our local port authority, we enjoy access to the three major rail systems of Chessie, Conrail, and Norfolk and Western, the Great Lakes shipping ports, and nine trucking lines.
We've acquired the nickname the Education City because you can literally go from preschool to a master's degree without ever leaving town.
The Tiffin schools consist of both public and parochial systems, which include elementary, middle school, and high schools. Perhaps what makes each school system so special is their staff's educational background and experience. For instance, in the city school system, 51.4% of the district's teachers have at least a master's degree, and the average teacher has 13.8 years of teaching experience. For those students searching more for technical training, the Sentinel Vocational School offers quality training in a variety of occupations. Tiffin is also home to Tiffin University and Heidelberg College. Both are four-year colleges which offer master degree programs. You could say Tiffin and Heidelberg College were founded together. The college was founded in 1850, and the town really started to take shape around 1840. Heidelberg, a liberal arts institution affiliated with the United Church of Christ, offers the city a center for culture and higher education. With its peaceful 110-acre campus, Heidelberg enrolls about 1,200 students. Heidelberg stresses internationalization as an increasingly important factor in modern education. Classes are small, which gives students the opportunity to get to know one another and the faculty well. American students study alongside international students who can offer different perspectives on contemporary issues. The Tiffin community not only benefits from Heidelberg's educational advantages, but from its cultural contributions, such as performances by the highly regarded Heidelberg Concert Choir. Tiffin University is an independent university established in 1888. Tiffin University has developed rapidly since 1981. Current enrollment, which has tripled in the last decade, exceeds 1,000. Students come to Tiffin University from across the United States and 22 countries throughout the world. Undergraduate majors are offered in accounting administration and hospital management, computer systems, criminal justice, and management. TU also offers a Master of Business Administration program designed specifically for working professionals and managers. Throughout its history, Tiffin University has emphasized job placement and currently enjoys a 96% placement rate for its graduates. Another educational option located just 18 miles north of Tiffin in Fremont is Terra Technical College, which provides 2-year associate degrees in diverse technologies. With all the educational opportunities here, it's no wonder we're called the Education City.
While maintaining that small town feeling and flavor, Tiffin will surprise you with the variety of activities it has to offer.
When the whistle finally blows at workday's end, this area provides many places to visit and relax. There are over 140 acres of parks offering tennis courts, swimming pools, wooded areas, camping and fishing, and water skiing. If you're a golfer, Tiffin has 4 beautiful courses, 3 public and 1 private, which many people believe to be Tiffin's best-kept secret, Mohawk Country Club, designed by famous golf course architect Donald Ross in 1919. For those of you who prefer spectating to participating, major league sporting events are just a short drive away, offering the perfect day's outing for family and friends.
In their book, Safest Places, David and Holly Frank set out to find America's safest places, where there's little crime, clean air, and clean streets. And smack dab in the middle of Seneca County, they found their safest place in Ohio, right here in Tiffin.
Most of what you see downtown is the genuine, gracefully aged Real McCoy. The red brick, high Victorian stores with arched windows are in excellent condition. The merchants in downtown promote a pro-business attitude that extends outward into the community. It consists of all the fine qualities of a friendly small town atmosphere that is crime-free, with individualized specialty shops, friendly people, and peaceful streets. But it's not too small either, as there are 2 or 3 of everything. On the west side of town, the Tiffin Mall and the Westgate Shopping Center also offers a variety of convenient stores for the local shopper.
Medical and healthcare facilities are part of the backbone of every community, and here in Tiffin, it's no exception. Covering the whole spectrum, just as with education, our facilities are prepared to treat newborns as well as taking care of our elderly.
Mercy Hospital is synonymous with quality care, employing a staff of caring and compassionate professionals. Through its staff of seasoned doctors and nurses, Mercy offers state-of-the-art care. The Betty Jane Memorial Rehabilitation Center is a comprehensive outpatient rehabilitation facility serving infants, children, and adults, providing services not only for local residents, but for people from miles around. Tiffin also provides numerous elderly care facilities, such as Kiwanis Manor, located on the banks of the Sandusky River. It's hard to be a stranger in this town, because you find teenagers and senior citizens working and playing together. This getting along is evident at the new community YMCA complex, which represents teamwork between industry and the community, a typical effort in Tiffin. It's friends and neighbors working with civic and religious groups to make this community a better place to live. The 40 various houses of worship alone provide a strong base of community support, which equates into a community with an inborn sense of community commitment.
Each year, our community comes together to celebrate our history and quality of life at the Tiffin Seneca Heritage Festival. It's at this particular event that you get a feel for the pulse that drives this community.
One of the unique features of the festival is Heritage Village, which requires that authentically dressed craftsmen demonstrate their skills. You can also find parades, antique cars and machinery, along with the Battle of the Bands. Another Tiffin attraction is the Pioneer Mill, one of the most talked about restaurants in Northwest Ohio, offering a setting which is both scenic and relaxing. In fact, the Pioneer Mill is a perfect complement to an evening out at the Ritz Theater in downtown Tiffin. A wide variety of musical and dramatic performance presentations. If you're looking for thrills and chills, Cedar Point Amusement Park, 40 miles north of town, is world-renowned, offering fun and excitement for people of all ages. If you're looking for something not quite as exhilarating, the Lake Erie Vacation Land offers numerous attractions to choose from, such as Put-in Bay, the perfect place to retreat for good old-fashioned fun and outdoor leisure activities.
A lot of good things come together here in Tiffin. It's kind of hard to put your finger on it, but it's the kind of place that really likes what it has. There's a certain solid feeling that because our human soil runs deep, it's the perfect place to raise a family. It's also a near perfect blend of history and progress. Over the years, we've been able to temper the best of our agricultural history with the technologies of tomorrow. The only thing we need to make this an even better place is you.